The video compilation you are about to view contains the full, unedited body cam footage captured by Sergeant Catherine Kirkland and Officer Dante Guy during the incident on April 1, 2024. It also includes vehicle camera footage from Officer Melvin Wallace's patrol car, as well as surveillance video from the Walmart where the events unfolded. No edits have been made to this footage, other than protecting the identities of the juveniles. Viewer discretion advised. The following video contains graphic visuals and strong language that some may find highly disturbing. This footage is intended for mature audiences only and is not appropriate for children to view.
See what they need.
David, you're not going to shut the door.
Why are you hanging out?
Yeah. So he's out here doing the roses. We tried just talking to him. And he wanted to act like he didn't hear us, so we get out with him. And he starts with, like, hey, we need your ID. Because we know we're going to want him on trespass. He's only 13, apparently.
I was gonna try and be nice, but you got your ID with you, man. Oh, look, come here.
You have an ID on you?
Why?
What are you doing?
Because you're getting ready to go to jail, is why.
How?
How? Because I'm gonna put you in that car.
I do not do go to jail, so you ain't about to touch me.
So you're not out here selling you goods?
You got your.
Yep,
what's your name? Who? What?
I don't do that.
So what's your first and last name?
But
you curse again, you'll go to jail for that.
Right, get on my face. I ain't about to play with you.
Then don't play with me.
Oh, right. You ain't about to do shit.
ID on you?
You stab me, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Stop.
What you doing?
Stop. Get a hand. Get a hand.
Out for Walmart. Give me your hand. Now.
We're currently
consent. Stop! Give me a hand.
Stop arguing, fuck.
Put a cuff on it.
So awful.
1650. Do y'all need two additional units?
4950. Any of your units can stay in service.
I was hoping 116. Negative 10, we're okay. Copy. 105 and 122, stay in service, please.
Stop, man.
105, go. 122, copy.
Turn around. 105, stop 16.
Because you were under arrest.
Yo, reason.
So you're having search to incident to arrest. So you were under arrest.
My fucking book, money.
That's fine. We have to, if you have money, we have to check it as well.
Summerville 2-1, trap stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Charlie at Miles on South Carolina Yankee Bravo. Delta 271, YBD 271.
Okay.
Say Silver, Pontiac G5. Turn it outside one time.
All your money is going to go with the supervisor.
Don't call for your mom now.
Alright. Now we're going to get in the car, alright?
Your mom can't help you, sorry.
Alright. Since you kicked me, you're going to get another charge for that one too, alright? Put your feet up. Put your feet up and you're going to get in the car.
What am I doing?
Put your feet in.
405. Hit the station, side timer. Go.
Hey, those are double locked, right?
Same thing.
The feet? The hands.
Summerville 21. Final is going to be parking lot of Gerber collision.
Let me adjust them so they're not so tight.
Why are you going to do this to a 13-year-old?
You're going to punch the cop in the face.
Because he's horse, he's sold there, or he's using my neck.
I'll be in route there. 78 clear from Walmart.
2-1, Summerville, 920 is trying to reach you.
2-1.
Whoever's going to 2-1, that's us to go down gang, and we've got it shut down at the intersection up here.
I'm not going to that, right? So I'll be alright. Yes, ma'am.
8-7. Let me clear for one more.
224.
When you get a chance, can you go meet me on Zach real quick?
One juvenile in custody route to the station. Copy beginning mount.
Okay.
5157.
5157 at 6026.
Yeah, my mom will come in.
Your mom's gonna pick you up from the police department.
L-20, L-16.
Cause you assaulted.
Can you go to
back,
please?
She assaulted me first.
Records. Tactical.
20.
Y'all are racist.
Regarding the incident involving officers and a juvenile on April 1st, 2024, the Summerville Police Department's internal review remains ongoing as of this video release. However, in order to ensure an impartial investigation, Chief Wright has requested that the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division, SLED, conduct an independent examination of all evidence and circumstances surrounding this case. The Summerville Police Department is committed to upholding the highest standards of accountability and transparency. We will fully cooperate with SLED's investigation to determine if all policies and procedures were properly followed during this encounter.